I'm Kevin Warner and you're watching Chris's Martin TV. Enjoy.
Hey guys, it's Chris's Martin TV here and welcome back to another video. And today's video is another Martin vlog. Today, Borty take on Alwa at Recreation Park in the Ladbrokes Championship match. We played them two times already. Both games finished a 2-0 win for the Wayside. We won the first time in all games up there. In the second game of the season, 2-0. And they beat us 2-0 at Caplow with two dodgy penalties. So hope we can get revenge today. So my prediction for the match today, I'm going to go for 3-1 to Morton. And I think Chris Mill will get a goal. Michael Tidzer. And I'm going to go for the new guy, Darren Dykes, will get a goal. Because he's just signed yesterday and he's able to play today. So let's get to Recreation Park. Come on, Eton!
Full time at
Indra Arena. Finish our 2, Morton 1. First half, I thought Morton were better side, we played better. We could have took our more chances, we could have. And it's got a goal, a good goal with Michael from Chris Miller. But the second half was absolutely terrible. They got a penalty, it was a penalty. But the second half, second goal was an OG by Ken Wilder, but it was a mistake at the back. It was an accidental mistake, so overall performance wasn't good in that match. I don't think anybody deserved it in the second half, but I'll give it to Chris Mills just because he got a goal. So thanks for watching, leave a like, comment if you enjoyed this. If you haven't already, please hit the subscribe button. Until next time, goodbye. There will be no video next week, taking a wee break next week, and goodbye. I will do a review tomorrow.